Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on quickly clearing space on your PS4 so you can install more games or apps. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the dashboard of PS4, go up to the control panel and swipe to the right until you get to settings and open them. In settings, scroll down a bit and select storage. It will take a few seconds and then you can select system storage. Your storage info will display here. It will show a bar graph of your used storage and remaining storage. Where it says free space, it shows the exact number of gigabytes left. If you want to see what games or apps are taking up space, select applications. Games will be ordered from largest size to smallest, so if you want to clear a lot of space quickly, pick one of the games at the top to delete. Just select a game and then select delete from the pop-up. You can repeat that until you have enough free space. Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on quickly clearing space on your PS4 so you can install more games or apps. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more PlayStation tips and tricks.